Nuit d'été, which translates to the nights of summer. And it deals with the theme of daydreaming that your life could be different and that you could sail away on a boat with the person you love and just leave all your troubles behind. So here we go. Sees her get up to perform and is immediately reminded of his childhood sweetheart who has disappeared and he believes to have passed away. And although Marietta actually thinks the song is dumb and sappy, she does recognize it from her childhood and she sings a gorgeous song about true love that continues even after you die. actually happy. This one is actually a sad German art song. It's by Brahms, and it deals with the loss and love and tragedy in a person's life. And German people are all about nature and the forest, and they don't believe that death is a sad thing. They look forward to being at peace in nature, and they spend a lot of their time outdoors. And in this song, the singer kind of takes solace in nature and questions what the future holds for them. She walks down the street, all the men stare at her, and it's not her fault, and she knows how it must make somebody that she used to be with feel, but there's nothing she can do about it. So, this is Quantum Info. Shut that thing off. all going to know. Not opera. It's If I Loved You from Carousel. So, yeah, there's no further explanation.
All right. You don't need to translate it.
No.